Let's say you have some data and created a pivot table report like this sales performance overview with regions and managers comparing current year results to the previous one. The data also contains product. Now, how can you split this report into separate sheets by product? First, place products in the filters field on the pivot table fields pane. Next, select any cell in the pivot table to make it active. Then, go to Pivot Table Analyze tab. Click the Options drop-down and choose Show Report Filter Pages. In the pop-up window, select the field you want to use to split the reports, in this case, products. Then click OK. Excel now creates a separate sheet for each product automatically. But as you can see, the formatting is way off. The column widths look horrible. Here is how to fix that. Return to the original report and copy its header row or any other row with the desired formatting. Now select all the newly created sheets, hold Shift key, click the first sheet and then click the last one. This groups the sheets, so any change you make will apply to all of them. With the sheets selected, use Paste Special and choose Column Widths. This applies the original column widths to all sheets. Much better! Now all the sheets have consistent column widths. Let's try this one more time with a different layout, products by region. The steps are exactly the same. But there is one drawback. This method doesn't carry over conditional formatting. That's something you'll need to fix separately. If you want to learn how to overcome this issue, check out my other tutorial linked here. Stay tuned for more tips.